Meanwhile, Montgomery County is giving away 4,000 PPE kits for people in need. They are filled with hand sanitizers, alcohol wipes, gloves, masks, and thermometers. There's also information on where to get tested. Kits were passed out Tuesday and today, but there's another giveaway on Saturday. It is at the East County Community Recreation Center from 10 until noon.